Rollbraten. You can add potatoes, carrots, and some olive oils and garlic, salt, and pepper. Now this is the finished product. Look, it is so good, and it's very tasty. Yummy, yummy. Thank you for watching.